How do you screen out the takers, the people who are willing to harm others for personal gain? And it turns out there are lots of ways to do that. One way is to pay less attention to what they achieve and more attention to how they explain their achievements. So we find that there are two words takers tend to use more than the rest of us when talking about success. They're I and me. And if you look for those words, you can often catch them in the act.